I don't know if that's once or not. I think we were years ago. 30, maybe 20 something. Pretty sure that was in like Rhode Island. I think we were, I'm sorry.
I don't like driving in the dark.
I was born and bred in the mud.
These glasses really help.
We are the freight office, though, have been for years. We're going to sing a song called Walking in My Sleep. Anybody got that going on? Is that right? All right, everybody, we're going to do one more. They're going to go eat a bunch. That's going to help out a lot to eat something. We're going to get some local cuisine, I hope. It's only a couple hundred yards. That's local as I care to get. All right, guys. So we'll see you at 11 o'clock. Please come back.
Thank you. the Freight Hoppers up from Bryson City, North Carolina, right out of the hills of North Carolina. That's the kind of music that we all love. I saw a lot of feet tapping out there. Oh boy. Great evening up here at Mountain View Park. I'm Joe Wills from WBCC-FM in South Jersey, and you can pick us up if you're down on